Alright, we'll see. Because now we're back with the orcs. Oh, this does a lot. Maybe not a lot, but it changed a lot. Yeah, orcs aren't scary. Are a little scary. Oh, there's so many of them. Teef, can't miss it. Health, please, please, thank you. Sir? Sir, calm down. Sir, calm down. Sir? Sir, I need you to calm down. So this is just the Wendy's. Killed them all? No, it's not. Look what I found. That was not what I wanted. We need this checkpoint. There we go, saw. Right, we have a saw, and then we have high beam laser. I like the saw. I want my fucking ponytail back. It looked snazzy. Shooting a box, let's go. Big brain over here. Keep going. Also, I want to share some funny lore for you. You may be wondering, why is there a giant open background into the vacuum of space? It's because whatever orcs believe happens, and they're so fucking dumb that they don't realize they need to breathe in space, so they don't have to. They just don't need to breathe in space. And I find it so awesome. That's why orcs are my favorite faction in Warhammer. It's because of how stupid they are, and how anything they believe comes real, which is why I said if it's painted red, it goes faster. And of course, whatever they paint red actually goes faster. Looking over. I'm better. There we go. This has to be the final mission. Because I'm back at the place where the guy stole my ponytail. How do you have so much health still? There we go. What? Hello? Oh. Teef. I wanna go down. Oh, because I'm in the vacuum of space, I gotta control where I go because of how I shoot. That's awesome. Go this way. Don't go this way, don't go this way, don't go this way, do not stop, stop. Please. Alright, that was just me being an idiot. Wee. Orcs aren't smart enough to have Tesla gates. Nobody challenges a god for this. I don't know how the things work, to be honest. In the vacuums of space. But the puzzle's really confusing to me. I think I just get accelerated momentum whichever way I run to. Where am I going to right now? This way? I am gonna die though, so help would be much appreciated. Nobody challenges a god. There you go, help. Look what I found. There's a thing. There we go. I'm so smart. No, not that smart. No help right now. Keep. Keep backing up. All else fails, back up. health. There's obviously something over here. It's just some teeth. I was like, I sure hope that doesn't fall. Teeth. I don't know if enemies are getting stuck somewhere or what, but it seems very a little amount of enemies right now. Okay, that's not a little amount. Okay, that was a big change of pace. All these little guys and then two massive brutes come out of nowhere. Let's see. Anything I can do. Let's do this guy. He seems cool. Okay, I'm liking this guy. Stick for time. Okay, this does a lot of damage. I found the shotgun that I like. Okay, so far none of the shotguns have been good. Maybe that little, like, laser one, but the spread was just so immense. It wasn't worth it in the end. Here we go. I'm better. Great at ad clearing too, just massive damage all around the board. And the range too, like, I feel like the downside should have been the range, but there's like almost nothing good, or nothing bad about this other than the low mag count and the low reload speed. Okay, I got this. I can do this. We got this. I can get this Teef. Just a little difficult. There we go. You need to switch weapons. I can probably just use regular gun for these guys. Destroy all the things. Yeah. These guys don't have a lot of health. Neither do I when they keep doing this much damage. How did that open? Oh, up top. Ow, that. I got baited. I think the end does more damage if I hit them directly with it. Going down. Maybe? Yeah, I was gonna say, I think something's gonna happen with these mechs. On those explosions. I got it, Bill. I'm better when I use the right weapons.
Who's the boss now?
See if I see it. 800. Going down. This is horrible. This is literally horrible. Two at the same time? Look at my health. Where is it? There we go. Yeah, those killer tanks or whatever they're called. Absolutely horrifying. I feel like the end's getting close. We're getting to the point of, where it's just giving us monies. Which means it's probably just giving it so we can afford some upgrades. Also, I found some. I saw Necron weapons. Necron being the undead class of 40k. Not 40k, but Warhammer. I forgot 40k is a subgenre of Warhammer. Alright, sir, you need to die. Thank you. Right here, Necrons. Which makes me think all these weapons aren't orcs. And we got Necron. I don't know the rest, to be honest. Necrons are the only real weapons that are have that have a unique style. I mean, I guess these other ones do, but like no other faction really has green. I need you to calm down. Sir. Sir, I said calm down. Yeah, this guy's not calming down. There we go. So much health. I can sense it killed them all. Just so many of them, there's no reason I shouldn't be using this.
Never have enough data.
Yoink. You have fun with that. You guys have so much. Oh.
Come here, you kids.
Here we go. Now it should be home free. I'm dead. Yeah, they better not stop giving me healing. Ranged guys are dead. Ranged ones are the scary ones. Mow everyone down. There we go. Absolutely terrifying, but I got it. Let's buy the last few of our things. Now we can get all the hats we want. We need to change it though, because we don't want. So what does it do? Is it a piercing laser? Oh, they weren't kidding with how slow it is. I turn the power off. Alright, let's see how strong this guy is.
A youth is tougher than you. Oh,
it was piercing, it would be nice. The fact that it's not really sucks. But I feel like it does not do a good amount of damage for it not being piercing. Sir, you can stop. Boop. Oh, yeah, it doesn't do anything. The saw does more. I wonder if we're going down again. No, we're actually going up. Alright, we got this. Thanks for literally spawn camping me, game. Are doing this. Okay, don't jump out of the ship. I now realize this. Jumping out of the ship is bad. Now the purpose behind this. Yeah, they can't do anything. Health. What's in here? What is this? I saw Teef. Too late now, but I saw it.
Never enough data. Stick for time. You never have enough data.
No touch. I got this. Help. The grenades out. Get them distracted just a smidgen. No, I jumped into a hit. I jumped into a hit. Alright, let's not use all our grenades for the little guys. We don't need to. Small guys, don't use the grenades for. We don't need it. We're just gonna walk into all our things. Big guys are gonna spawn. Two of them. Oh, this is horseshit. All right, trying some new things right now. I regret using this gun. I really regret choosing this gun. I think what I'm supposed to do is just go in circles, baiting everything into the lasers. Save the other for when the other guy spawns. It should be soon. Okay, I did it. Gun back, but I did it.
There's boys down here!
Oh.
Is it the boss? Well, it's not the boss, but it's a boss. Oh, it is the boss.
You soaking stupid little game guys. You gone and done it now. Look what you did to me, Cruiser. I'm the gate. Me? You give me back my squid, you sogging sogger. They likes me now more than you anyways. I fought a whole world to get that back. I'm gonna rip it right off your stupid pointy head.
Yes, sir, I will.
Always has been. And use his full kit and shoved it gate. What? I's got to stomp her, ain't I?
I'm gonna beat you anyway. How do I do this? Also, I'm kind of upset I wasn't able to change my weapons. Please. Alright, it's just like the last one. Shoot it enough. It opens up a weak point. Shoot the weak point. Copy. Clear out some of these ads for a sec. Just shoot him. No. All right. Please let me change my loadout. Okay, don't. Cool. My guns really suck for this current boss fight. Okay, that's a one shot. Cool. I know that for now. For later. We're gonna do this. Click the lobby. I want this guy. Flamethrower. This is my heat seeking. And then big beam. A lot of hats to choose from. There we go. We got this, we got this, we got this. I've already seen the cutscene. The quicker I kill this guy, the quicker the boss fight ends. Where's my gun? There we go. Sniped me out of the air. We got this, we got this, we got this. Just have to avoid this attack. Stop following me. I'll take this one though. Alright, watch out for the big boy. Big cannon can one-shot me. No! I dashed to it. I got this. I do have it in the bag. Close. Look at that guy. Scary. Alright, cool. And I have a health pack down here for when I need it. Please. get a fucking heart rate monitor. It right here. Oh no, I don't have it. I have it. I have it. Let's go. I'm better. The snazziest.
Hang on a mo. It looks like this war is mine now. I'll call it War Teeth Grabber. Yeah, yeah. I like the sound of that.
I enjoyed this game. Definitely worth the money. The end. All right, that was an awesome game. There's online stuff too. But none of that interests me. Oh well. Awesome game. I'd recommend.